Hi, thank you for watching my new video blog. Today from Rimini, Italy. I haven't been going to the dentist for over 12 years. When I started doing the primal diet, I also stopped going to the dentist. Because I believe that the main cause for tooth decay is sugar consumption. And as I started to stop consuming sugar, I found that I didn't need to go to the dentist anymore. And I have been perfectly fine. My teeth are in great health, better probably than people in general, because I have been eating the primal diet. And a few things that makes the primal diet your teeth in an excellent state is, for example, you are not consuming any sugar anymore. When you stop consuming sugar, your teeth can restore itself, because mainly what you do by consuming sugar is you deprive your body from its valuable nutrients that it needs to restore your teeth with and your bones. So brittle bones are an example of high sugar consumption over any place where people consume high amounts of sugar. And also teeth decay is an example of high consumption of sugar. Another thing that is interesting is that because I eat a lot of raw meats and I consume them with my hands. For example, I don't eat a steak. I don't cut it with a knife. I mostly eat it with my hands, and I have to really use my teeth to tear off a piece of the meat. So this helps my teeth to get stronger. Because if you are eating raw meats and if you have to tear it down with your teeth and then chew it, and you don't chew it like in like 10 seconds, but you have to, sometimes you're chewing maybe like over a minute on just a little piece of meat. This helps, this improves your teeth. And this is the second thing that is really important in maintaining your teeth. Another thing is that I don't have been misled by removing my wisdom teeth. I have removed one, as 20 years ago my dentist told me that I really, really, really urgently have to get rid of them, because they will be, in 3 months I will have like immense problems with my teeth, or this, my jaw will like deform and everything. And he scared me into getting the first wisdom teeth removed. And it was, I guess, on the lower jaw, so this was these ones, or like on the upper jaw, and this one is easy to remove, so I wasn't in a lot of pain. But I just did, I was too lazy to continue another time. This was 20 years ago, can you imagine? And I say, okay, next time I'll make an appointment. Now I'm too busy. And after 20 years, I still had to make the appointment, because I realized, as when I started the primal diet, that it's really a ridiculous thing to remove your wisdom teeth. I'll go into another video blog about this deeper, but it is it's ridiculous. Also, I don't brush my teeth with fluoride toothpaste. I buy organic toothpaste, and I rarely brush my teeth, because when you eat raw meat, you already clean your teeth by eating raw meat, because the raw meat will clean all the bacteria. If you don't consume sugar, if you don't consume a lot of dairy products, like yogurts and sugary yogurts and all these things, you don't get this plaque, this your teeth don't get cluttered with this waste products. And so you barely have to brush your teeth, because you are in good state. You don't have a bad breath. You can, I use the little sticks every day, like a natural way of maintaining my teeth. And this is the way that you should maintain your teeth, by stop eating any carbohydrates. Maybe sometimes you can eat some fruits, by eating raw meats, by eating it with your hands, by tearing it off with your teeth and just chewing on it for over minutes per piece. And of course, by cleaning it naturally with just a toothstick. And for me, like, I don't have any caries, I don't have any problems. And in the past, when I followed the healthy diet, the common diet, I had a lot of troubles. I had caries, I had like holes that need to be refilled, and I still have a few of them. One got loose and one my tooth, and it's no problem at all. It's fine, it's a hole in my tooth, it's no problem. You don't need a dentist. If you start going on the primal diet, you don't need a dentist. A dentist is just like a fool's visit. It's just like they're there to scare you. They're there to scratch your teeth with this iron thing that they will just like. It's ridiculous. Don't go there. Stop doing it. Start following the primal diet. And if there is an emergency case, you always can go to the dentist. You don't have to be visiting them every 6 months. I'm not lying. This is my own teeth. They're in excellent condition. I don't have any problems with it at all. That's my the one thing that I got benefit out of the primal diet. And like I say, sugar consumption really deprives your body of its nutrients. Your teeth are restoring itself. You can have a hole in your teeth, but it can, if you are early enough, if you stop consuming sugar early enough, it can heal itself. It can maintain, your body is maintaining itself if you put in enough nutrients to do so. And I was laughing that people are like, oh yeah, I'm living such a healthy lifestyle, and they are constantly have problems with their teeth, and they constantly have to go to the dentist, and they have to do this operation, and they have to do, they remove their wisdom tooth, and they walk around with a cheek like this for weeks, and it's ridiculous. Nobody should get rid of their wisdom teeth. Nobody should have visited a dentist. Primitive tribes don't have a dentist. Do you see a dentist in like a Maasai tribe or in the Amazon or the Inuits? They don't need it. They have strong teeth because they don't consume sugar. They eat raw meat with their hands. They chew it long enough to get their jaws strong. Look at it. What are people eating nowadays? Eat in the morning something yogurt. They don't even chew. They eat maybe a shake, a smoothie, a vegan smoothie. They just drink it and they don't use their cheeks. And that's not a problem, because I drink a shake in the morning, a raw egg shake. But the rest of the day is basically the same. They eat food that is easy to chew. It's barely have to chew. Like, what is a sandwich? It's just like you bite it off and you can just directly swallow it almost. You don't need to force anything. And this is the difference with the primal diet. You really have to use your teeth. Eating is like not only like maintaining your the nutrients in your body, but also training your teeth. And this is the way it's supposed to be. And it's not only about keeping your teeth in strength, but also your brain. And I will go into this in another topic. But chewing your food helps you. Your teeth are part of your brain. Anyway, that's my story about my 12 years of being dentist-free. Dentistry is a scam. Dentistry is not there to help you. It's there to make you pay for things that are useless, that are perfect in nature. Thank you for watching today. If you like this video, please share it with everybody that you know. And subscribe to the channel, of course. From Rimini, Italy, I say thank you for watching and see you all next time.